Hi guys, aqui é a Teacher Sofia da Skylimit Idiomas e eu gostaria de compartilhar com vocês um material que nós criamos durante este período. Como vocês sabem, com a pandemia nós tivemos que mudar muitas coisas. Nós mesmos mudamos e nos reinventamos. E nós criamos workshops culturais para nossos alunos aqui da Skylimit para que eles tenham experiências diferentes, experiências culturais, onde eles possam interagir, onde eles possam aprender sobre uma cultura diferente de outro país. O nosso primeiro país foi o Canadá. Então assista agora um pouquinho sobre o Canadá com a nossa convidada especial, Riley.
Hi guys, my name is Riley and I'm from Thunder Bay, Ontario in Canada. And I'm here to tell you a little bit about what it's like to be Canadian. So here in Canada, we have a lot of space and not a lot of people. So a lot of Canadians really enjoy hiking outside and enjoying the nature and the water. There are many great lakes in Canada, so oftentimes we go swimming in lakes and camping in the summer. So being outdoors and enjoying the mostly cold weather is very important to most Canadians. In addition, Canadians are very friendly and we always say hello to each other on the streets. We smile and we are known to apologize a lot. Americans usually compare us and say we're very similar, but Canadians are friendlier. Also, Canadians usually enjoy hockey. It's all about the culture and coming together to enjoy the sport and watching it on TV. A lot of kids are raised to play hockey from when they're very little, and even if you're like me and you don't play hockey, you can really enjoy watching it with your family. And the last thing that I wanted to tell you is about the food. So in Canada, we have a few dishes that are really unique or special, and one of them is poutine, which is French fries with gravy and cheese curds, and Canadians love this dish at all times of the year. And the second thing is butter tarts. So those are a flaky pie crust with a filling that has raisins and butter and pecans in it, and it's commonly enjoyed by many Canadian families around the holidays. Okay, bye guys!